Director Christopher Wray was asked last year about the FBI abusing its authority to obtain a FISA warrant against former Trump campaign aide Carter Page. Director Wray said it was, quote, unacceptable and, quote, cannot be repeated. But a newly declassified 67-page opinion from the FISA court says the FBI abuse has been repeatedly repeated.
10 years ago, the IRS was targeting people who, conservatives, people who view your show. 5 years ago, as you pointed out, the FBI abused the FISA process to target President Trump's campaign to spy on President Trump and his campaign. And now we find out there is widespread abuse in the FISA process.
The court determined that, quote, the government has reported numerous incidents regarding searches of Section 702 FISA information without first obtaining court permission.
They're taking data gathered through a law that does not apply to these citizens and using it. And they consistently do it, despite being warned by the FISA court to not do it, because they know the FISA court at the end of the day, Wes, isn't going to stop it.
You look back at that report from Horowitz, he said at the time there were 17 significant errors of omission. What is that? That's deceiving the court. And a 51 unsupported factual assertions. What is an unsupported factual assertion? It's a lie.
The FBI cannot cure itself. I think it is systematically corrupt.
In an age where we're all getting a little sick of government interference, how about we abolish the FBI, come up with a new organization that carries out the functions it should without these secret courts?
It's like the IRS. We said they were institutionally incapable of self-correcting, so they had to dismantle the whole tax-exempt division and get it back into some kind of functioning thing. I could tell you stories that would have your hair stand up, what these agencies were doing, including the lawyers. It was outrageous what was going on and is going on now.
I think it's time to abolish the FBI and abolish the Foreign Intelligence Surveillance Court.